In the name of Allah, the most gracious, most merciful. This is message for whoever they killing innocent people in India. First, I want to be show Almighty God Allah punish Hindu when they demolish Babri Masjid. When they demolish Babri Masjid, BJP win election that time, and Allah punished BJP government. BJP government fall down in 13 days. Only 13 days they run. Now you can see, after BJP, one big rally, yatra, they call jatra, like yatra, they walk. LK Advani, BJP leader, LK Advani, senior leader, and he said, this is Rath, like Ram. This is, you know, Hinduism, Ramayan or Mahabharat, they canvassing in India for Hindutva, like, and he says, Jai Shri Ram. When he was in the Rath, that look like, you know, vehicle they make those days in Mahabharat time, Ramayana, only fiction story that, but this is not the truth. That's why Allah punish LK Advani. I want to be show second punishment, like he said, Jai Shri Ram. What happened? After one decade, when he start this slogan to, you know, not respect Muslims, Christians, even Hinduism, Dalit people, they not respect. So when he start Jai Shri Ram, after 10 years, BJP hold RSS people, Narendra Modi, and he not respect LK Advani, and he kick out. This is the Jai Shri Ram slogan. Whoever they use, Almighty God give to the punishment. This is simple, you can understand. One more, before election, one 7-year-old girl in Kashmir side, BJP, Bajrang Dal, Shiv Sena, RSS people, they rape her continue 1 week, like. Hindu people came out on the street and they said, this is, you know, barbarian, this is ruthless, like, this is not the humanity, like, this is, they act like, you know, shaitan, evil, animals, like, the worse than animals. Hindu came outside and said, punish these guys, and they hang him, all. Now, Tabrez, and other some Muslim names, they said, Jai Shri Ram. Use this word, slogan they give to Muslims. If you not use this, they want to be, you know, beat, like. This is the same story, Hazrat Bilal radiallahu ta'ala anhu, 1440 years before, Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam proclaimed Allah unseen, alone and eternal. They worshipping 365 idols in the Makkah, and he wants to be destroyed over there, paganism, pagans, idols, idolaters, whoever they worship, you know, statues. And he says, God is one, unseen, alone. Say he is the one God, God the eternal, the uncaused cause of all exists. He began not, neither is he begotten. There is nothing that could be compared with him. This is the Surah Iqlas. That's why I'm making this video. If you recite, my Muslim brothers, Qul hu Allahu ad, Allahu samad, lam yalid, walam yulad, walam yakul lahu kufuwan ahad. Recite this and see Hazrat Bilal Rajlatano, these same Hindu, same, you know, idolaters, pagans, they give it a hard time. 40 years already, this is the history. Same, they repeating history in India, and these guys, they know, they worshipping still, you know, idols. Ganesh idol, Shiva idol, Hanuman idol, Ram, you name it. Same history, Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, Islam spread everywhere in the world, and Hinduism not spread everywhere in the world, only stuck in India, and they giving hard time for Muslims, they giving hard time today. Same history is repeating Hindu, that's why I say, oh my Muslims, recite Qul Huwallahu Ahad. Surah Iqlas 300 times and make dua. Inshallah, Allah accept that dua. And 40 times Surah, you know, Fateha. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim, bismillahir rahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin arrahmanir rahim maliki yawmiddin. This is 41 times you recite, 40 days. And you can see 300 times Qul Huwallahu Ahad. If you have any faith, your faith becomes strong. Oneness of God come, Qul Huwallahu Ahad with. You become pious, you become righteous, you become saint-like. God send you, God reveal, you know, miracles. And your heart strongly believe Allah, and you want to be, you know, protect your religion in your body and your relatives, siblings, and your family, and your neighbors, Muslim brothers, whoever, and you know, make dua for all Muslims. They killing us today. Surah Fateha 41 times or 40 times, if you recite 40 days and make dua, 300 times Surah Ikhlas, recite this, and you can see, inshallah, you clean shaitanism in India, Hinduism in India, you clean this, inshallah. This is barbarian, this is the ruthless people. Yesterday, I saw in Delhi, yesterday, so many state people came outside for, you know, the innocent Tabrez, they kill and they want justify, and they asking, you know, hang, like, you know, before Kashmir daughter, they rape 7 years girl, 1 week, and now one day, 18 hours they beat him, Tabrez. So Hindus came outside and they says, resign Narendra Modi. And Subramaniam says, EVM machine, something going wrong, that's why second term came BJP, RSS, Modi. And this is Asaduddin, he don't know, because he don't read Quran. He know only law, Islamic law, or, you know, he came outside and he graduate in America, and he want to be, you know, define only Muslims, and this is not the, you know, proper way. He don't know EVM machine, he said. I don't know how they came. Narendra Modi don't know Hinduism, because Gita direct God not give to Valmiki, Gita direct not give to Tulsidas, two Gita they have. How come? Every state language is a different in India. Check it out. And they don't know Sanskrit. How come God give to this, you know, two times in Sanskrit, and they don't know Sanskrit? Even Markande Kajju, he said, you know, Ram is a, you know, only king, and he don't know God not give to direct also. So Hindu totally blind, like they not thinking God religion, suppose Hinduism, why not everywhere in the world? God religion, suppose why LK Advani, Jai Shri Ram, and RSS, BJP kick out him? Why Jai Shri Ram, and they rape Muslim girl and they hang. Why Jai Shri Ram, they says, and they killing Muslim today and Hindu coming outside and they says, punish these guys, whoever they, you know, beat and kill Tabriz. Muslim, innocent, 10 already died. And Hindu wants justice. This is the reality, Allah. If you are Muslim, pray 300 times Surah Iqlas. If you are Muslim, pray 41 times Surah Fateha. 40 days enough this. And make dua. Inshallah, you can see Hindustan. You know, you can't see Hindutva, or you can't see BJP, RSS, Shiv Sena. And these are, you know, poison for Hinduism even. Because other country, humanity people wrote it down. This guy, they worship. And they say, you know, Hindu today is a terrorist, declare.